morning. I'm back to training this week. First training of the week is on a Tuesday. And it's dark outside. It's cloudy. It's rainy. I got a truck driving behind me with headlights brighter than the sun. Yeah. First day back at training. Obviously not a good result this past weekend against Philly, but we keep going. Opportunity is still there for playoffs. And take it game by game, practice by practice, day by day. See what happens.
If he was in that dressing room, you know it's Ledley plus 10.
Yeah.
He was there before the keeper.
Yeah.
I'm sure Henri said he was the better. You know, it's a big statement.
Shame, though, injury, isn't it? What it does.
Life happens.
Hard pass.
Yeah.
Hard pass of the game. Best trainers.
So we had team photo today at the stadium. That's why the driving route was a bit different than the normal one. And I'll tell you right now, it was not a fun drive. Talk about hitting traffic. Raining. Not fun. Training went well. I'm just leaving Starbucks right now. I did my Farsi lesson and then also did some work on the computer with another project I'm working on. But making some good progress with the Farsi. I'm actually pretty excited about it. I'm picking it up pretty quick, so that's good. I'm gonna go home, relax a little bit before I go on a walk. Might hit the bike ride in the basement on the Peloton, but chill for the rest of the day. Happy Sunday. I'm on my morning walk, a little overcast. Nice day ahead of us. With a swollen face, as you can tell on this side, I don't know. Got some wisdom teeth growing in right here, and it's not very comfortable. But yesterday's game ended in a 2-2 draw. Very good game. We came out, scored first, and then second half, they scored 2 goals in 12 minutes. And I don't remember the second goal we scored at 1 minute, but Benteke got both goals. So he's leading the golden boot race in MLS with the most goals in the league. 3 games left to play. Playoffs are still in the picture. So lost to 5-4. We have a 2-game week coming up against Nashville and New England Revolution, both away games. So stay tuned for next week's video. That is going to be a double away trip vlog. And thanks for tuning in. See you guys next week.